Get your website measurement up and running quickly and easily with intuitive tag management. Using the Google Tag, you can set up and manage your tagging infrastructure from one place within the Google products you're already familiar with. In this tutorial, we'll walk you through how to use the Google Tag to measure site-wide activity and conversions. Once you've set up your Google Tag and its settings, you'll be able to manage and adjust your Google Tag implementation from the user interface. For customers who were previously using the Global Site Tag, your existing implementation has automatically been updated to the Google Tag. Let's review how you can manage your Google Tag implementation based on your measurement needs. By accessing the Google Tag Management section in the Admin tab, you can manage your Google Tag settings, which allows you to edit your Google Tag name, combine your Google Tags, and share tag access with other users. You can also add or remove destinations to determine which Google Measurement product accounts share configuration with and receive data from your Google Tag. When you choose to combine your existing tags, you are also able to share the tag's configuration settings and expand your website coverage. Combining tags is an important feature for the following reasons. It provides you with better quality data by increasing your site-wide tag coverage. It enables you to manage tag settings centrally to improve consistency and efficiency. And it allows you to set up additional products without making code changes to your site. To get started, you must first be an admin of the Google Tag to combine it with another tag. You can access your Google Tag screen in the Admin tab and select Combine Tags under your Google Tag settings. This will direct you to choose a tag, where you'll see a list of all the Google tags that you have access to. If you don't see the tag you're looking for, make sure you have administrator access to the tag and the tag is actually a Google tag. You can't combine a Google tag with a GTM container or legacy tags. The tag must also be for a Google Ads or Google Analytics account. You currently can't combine tags from other Google products. Next, give your tag a name. Under Tag Configuration, select which tag's configuration you want to use, then review the choices. Combining can be difficult to undo, so please review your choices thoroughly. Keep in mind that when you combine tags, the changes will impact all destinations connected to the tags. If your tags have significantly distinct configurations and you want to keep those settings distinct, we recommend that you not combine those tags. Once you're done, save your changes. You'll see a confirmation message at the bottom to indicate that your tag was successfully combined. And that's it. You've combined your tags, which allows you to easily share your tag configuration and user access and increase your measurement footprint. For more information about how to use the Google Tag, you can visit the Help Center.